hello everybody, and today I'm just going to be doing a complaint or something like that. Today there's just something a little bit weird about YouTube and my channel, which is what I want to talk about today, called my related channels, like channels that make similar content to mine. Now Wopsy2.0, you guys might know he's my YouTube friend. I don't hang out with him as much as I used to before. And the big reason for that is because I kind of switched up my content, and I really switched up my content. Which I understand why he's a channel related to mine. I mean, I've done collaborations with him in the past, but Spelly Boy, he's one of my YouTube friends as well. I can kind of see that one too. Coca-Cola, I sort of been YouTube friends with him. I don't know if he's ever, replied to my comments or whatever, but I don't know. The thing is, he makes similar content to mine, and I can see where they're coming from. They say that I'm related to his channel. Even if you look at his related channels, you see both of my channels are related to his because we make similar content. My secondary channel, yeah. But here's what made me want to make this video. Cool, bro. So if you guys might know, I switch up my content from cartoons to just movies and video games and stuff like that. And here's the weird thing. Cool, bro, I have nothing against it if you're watching this. But the weird thing about this is that when you look across this channel, literally everything that you see is based on just animation and crap. Like, you look at subscriptions, it's just animation YouTubers, and just, like, sure, he does movie reviews, but it's specifically animation. Like, not a single thing has to do with actual type of other movies or video games. And just even this picture on the top, his channel art. His channel is solely based on cartoons. I don't understand why YouTube would compare me to him. That just makes no friggin' sense to me. And it's just really weird on their behalf. And it just makes no freaking sense why they would do this. It just makes no sense whatsoever. So, YouTube, I know you might be, I don't know, of course you're watching this, I mean, you're YouTube. Can you please just not put Cool Bro related to my channel, because we are having absolutely nothing in common, and it just makes no sense. Now, GS Productions, I did take a look at some of his videos, and he sounds like a pretty cool guy, and he does make movie review content. I could see why YouTube put him related to, his channel related to mine. I'd say his content is about average. He's not so bad. Looks like he really likes this thing, whatever it is, from that one video game that I don't know. And Chris Raging, just about a few weeks ago, they put my channel related to Chris Raging, and I understand where they come back. Chris Raging is one of my favorite YouTubers of all time, and he is definitely a channel that makes similar content to mine, similar to GS Productions. But yeah, that's just all I want to say, that if we could please get YouTube to just get Cool Bro off channels related to mine, we absolutely have nothing in common, other than the fact that I used to make parts in comedy. Because I quit, it just makes no sense why they would put me to Cool Bro. I've never even made collaborations with them, so that makes even less sense. But, either way, that's gonna be it for this video. Hopefully YouTube sees this and will understand the mistakes and put Chris Raging back on related channels and just get rid of Cool Bro. Nothing against you, Cool Bro, one more time. It's just the fact that our channels have nothing in common, and that there's no reason why they should put me related to Cool Bro. Anyway, I'm talking too much, I'm repeating myself too much. See you guys next time, bye-bye, and subscribe.